वेलकम टू फिजिक्स श्रीनिवास यूट्यूब चैनल। हैप्पी इंडिपेंडेंस ऑल ऑफ यू। सो टुडे आई डिस्कस अबाउट द फर्स्ट लेसन लाइक वेव मोशन। फर्स्ट लेसन वेव मोशन। इन वेव मोशन सब टॉपिक्स ट्रांसफर वेव्स एंड लॉन्गिनल वेव्स एंड आल्सो डॉप्लर इफेक्ट, डॉप्लर शिफ्ट, आर्गन पाइप्स, ओपन आर्गन पाइप, क्लोज्ड आर्गन पाइप, एक्सप्लेन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ स्टेशनरी वेव्स इन स्ट्रक्चर, स्ट्रिंग स्टेशनरी वेव्स इन स्ट्रक्चर। दिस द सब टॉपिक्स ऑफ दिस वेव मोशन। व्हाट अबाउट द फंडामेंटल्स? सो इन द वेव मोशन, व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ वेव? व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ वेव? सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ वेव एंड ऑल्सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ मोशन? सो वेव प्लस मोशन इज नथिंग बट वेव मोशन। सो व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ वेव? व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ वेव? वेव इज नथिंग बट द डिस्टर्बेंस created in a medium. The disturbance created in a medium is nothing but a wave. So how many types of waves are available in day? Two types. First one is progressive wave. First one is progressive wave. Second one is stationary. How many types of waves? Waves are two types. First one is progressive wave. Second one is stationary wave. First one is progressive wave. Second one is stationary wave. So what is the meaning of, what is the definition of progressive wave? A wave starting from one point. A wave starting from one point and it travels an infinite distance. A wave starting from one point and it travels an infinite distance. The type of wave is known as progressive wave. What is the definition of progressive wave? A wave starting from one point. A wave starting from one point and it travels an infinite distance. That means that wave doesn't backward. That means that wave travels in an infinite distance. The type of wave is known as a progressive wave. So how many types of progressive wave? Progressive waves are two types. Progressive waves are two types. First one is longitudinal waves. Second one is transverse wave. How many types of progressive wave? Progressive waves are two types. Progressive waves are two types. First one is longitudinal wave. First one is longitudinal wave. Second one is transfer wave. What is the definition of longitudinal wave? What is the definition of transfer wave? The particles in the medium. The particles in the medium. The medium consists of so many particles. The particles in the medium vibrates parallel to the wave direction. Particles vibrates parallel to the wave direction. So the particles in the medium vibrates parallel to the wave direction. For example, the wave is traveling in the direction. The particles in the medium also vibrating in the same medium. That means the particles in the medium vibrate parallel to the wave direction. The type of wave is known as longitudinal wave. What is the best example of longitudinal wave? Air. Nothing but sound. Sound waves is the best example of longitudinal wave. Sound wave is the best example of longitudinal wave. So, in this case, the particles vibrates parallel to the wave direction. But in this case, perpendicular to the wave direction. The particles in the medium vibrates perpendicular to the wave direction. The type of wave is known as transverse wave. What are the examples of transverse waves? The best example is light waves. Best example is light waves. So, what about wave? The disturbance created in the medium is nothing but wave. Waves are two types. First one is stationary wave. Second one is a progressive wave. What about progressive wave? A wave starting from one point and it travels an infinite distance. The type of wave is known as progressive wave. How many types of progressive wave? Progressive waves are two types. First one is transverse wave. Second one is a longitudinal wave. What about transverse wave? The particles in the medium vibrates perpendicular to the wave direction. Example, light waves. What about a longitudinal wave? The particles in the medium vibrates parallel to the wave direction is the longitudinal wave. Another type of wave is nothing but a stationary wave. If two progressive waves, if two progressive wave traveling in opposite direction, is the progressive wave, that also another progressive wave. The first progressive, it is another progressive wave. These two progressive waves must travel in opposite direction. But travels in opposite direction when stationary waves are formed. For example, is the first wave, this is also another wave. This traveling in opposite side. The resultant consists like loops. This type of wave is known as stationary wave or standing wave. In this loop, at a particular point the displacement is zero. At a particular point displacement is maximum. Displacement is minimum, nothing but zero. Zero displacement points are called as nodes. Maximum displacement points are called as antinodes. So the stationary wave consists two types of points. First one is a node, second one is antinode. What is the definition of node? The minimum displacement point or the zero displacement point. The minimum displacement points are zero displacement points are called as node. The maximum displacement points are called as antinode. Maximum displacement points are called as antinode. Zero displacement points, node. Another one is maximum displacement points called also as antinode. So, the another one, in this wave motion, the most important terminology is nothing but frequency. Frequency is denoted by nu, in certain cases, n also. So, frequency is the most familiar word. Frequency. What is the definition of frequency? What is the definition of frequency? The number of oscillations per second. The number of oscillations per second is nothing but frequency. Frequency is denoted by nu or n. Next one is time period. Time period is nothing but the time taken for one complete oscillation. Time period t is equal to 1 by nu. So, the number of oscillations per second increases at the same time. Frequencies also increases. And when frequencies increases at the same time, time period is decreases. So, the most important terminology in this wave motion, frequency and also time period. So, next of velocity v is equal to another formula is nothing but nu lambda. What is the relation between velocity v and frequency nu and wavelength lambda? The relation between these three physical quantities, v is equal to nu lambda. This is the main basic fundamentals in wave motion. Next class, I discuss the essay questions in this lesson. The most important essay questions like Doppler effect or Doppler shift, open pipe or closed argon pipe, or explain the formation of stationary waves in a structured string. These are the main important essay questions in this lesson. So, I discuss main important essay questions in this lesson. In the first essay question, I discuss the